Giallo Rocca. Montes. Tarnel. Montes.
Good job,
is the Ashton team in hand for Jack Moore. First 78, 27 left in the first quarter. Rasheed Morris is going to start by the way. Here's Sidney Hughes. 10-2. 1 point game here today. Here's Buckner Anderson. Still coming up on the big triples in our race. Here's Rappus. Rapp. Let's go. Here's Sidney Hughes for such a ball. minds. We can reset ABCD back into the play. 17-15 Warriors lead. Mohamed Salah for the first one again for us. Tyrion Power opens up the club. And he draws the foul.
Inside the room, check out this. Tommy, go, pass out. Thank you. 2:36 to the top, subs again, James Foley.
representing for Green Academy. All good. All good. Here we go. Last time. Big protest. Long to the top of the ball. Oh. We're leaving that. Let's go, number two, Harvey Lilly, 847 on the top. John Walker, we got a sign on the way. Briggs. Down on that inside the goal, Zappa Briggs. Briggs again, up he goes. Lions take it away, Savage. Savage will try and get there, but Rapp says no. Savage gets it back though. Somehow, gets on the side. Here's Trey and the hand of the Lions. Rapp puts a hand in there, and the rugby is on the calls. Number 14, Rapp of this. Rapp's first foul of the season.
Okay.
Lions restart, here's Finn Hughes. Finn, Tierman out. Logan tries to get a hand in. Up it goes. And it's ball. Pat Carthy pulls it down. Here it goes. Pat, please, Logan. He's outside the arc. Doesn't quite go. Great defense there. Oshane Rice coming back in for Lions. Finn Hughes will make it quick. Here we go. John Logan. Briggs. Paul Brickley. Pat McCarthy. See if it's their turn to Logan. All the way back to Rapp. Rapp steps back. Quickly, somebody better. They just have a couple of extra seconds to finish this move off. Here's Jacob Burton. The Venus, so it goes off the leg there, and it will be a long and short start. 8:15. Penalty down here, Jimmy. Savage. Lee. Turn Rapp.
Thank you.
here we have Sash. He's going to drive his pass and then gets there for two. And the foul scores on number 1, 2 and a half. John Lovell will go and shoot for the handball. 6-4 from the top. I think the action comes really heavily.
Thank you.
Now we're shifting the extra pressure, 2.4 left. As I say, we will be back here at the end of the month for the Champions Trophy. Teams from all over Ireland will be coming down here. And Pat Campbell takes off again. Here he goes. Inside the final 20 seconds. I think we've done it today.
Thank you. Lock up!
lines out to Rice. Once again, he's going to go behind the ball, he's going to try and play it that way. So, Farrell's ball on the card, Daniel Jacobitis. We carry on the ball for tonight, the extra slots for Lions. Still Hughes, sits down for all of the action points, Mohamed Sash. 4-3 in the cup.
Thank you.
Jones. Here's Savage now for Lions. Gormley gives a screen. Savage is going to try and get there. Gormley tries to pull off, he doesn't pull off. Here's O'Hanlon. Fires it to Tweedy. Quicks into the corner. Long. Savage makes sure it ends. The final score by number 12, pushing the loss.
Jack, come here,
Moe, come here. John Logan is shooting for two. Subs, James Gormley is coming back in. Mohamed Salah just places down for a moment. The 10 minutes up, John Logan for two.
Ivan Sorsano,
Alright.
He should get just the burners ready. Going between the middle. The points. Here's Savage. Pushing points. Savage, we're going to go to the basket from there. Here, Dunn, he pulls it down. Got a hustle going on. We're inside the front in 10 seconds. 7 point line on the jump. Finally. He's going to roll the ball. This is a miss. We've got 8 seconds in play. Here we go. Pullers. Turn over the ball. Savage. Savage. Finishes off. Score is good. Tyler Stone number 12. Tyler Jack Vitus. Mohamed Savage will finish the first half. Shooting the plus one. There we go.